All right, welcome to another episode of Phantom Chess. Let's jump right into a 15-minute game and see what happens. Okay, we are white. All right, they're going to do the King's Indian, I'm pretty sure, so we'll just try and take the middle. Oh, they're not playing the King's Indian. What are they playing? Isn't that interesting? Okay, I'm pinned here. Pinned to the king. That's okay. I think we'll just leave it for now. I could move the queen up here. Move the queen up there first. I'm gonna do that. We'll defend this and then we'll move that up. I think that's a good plan there. Horse is out. We're gonna connect that queen to a bishop, then get our horse out. So we got that connected. I think I might castle here. What's he going for? He can go here. Yeah, we're gonna do this. Okay, I'm gonna take that king out. We'll take that exchange. I think that's pretty poor. He resigned. All right. Why? I don't understand. What was that? I don't understand what what he was even trying to do. Was our move even good? Yeah, he liked that. He liked that. I have no idea what that was. It's really bizarre. Okay, let's play another one. We are white again. Let's see if we can, I wanna play a game with a good sacrifice in it. I think that makes for good content. Oh, we have a game, we have a game, all right. Okay, normally you'll play a horse there, or a horse there. Okay, he does play that horse. Let's play this horse first and see if we can get him to bring out this one. Alright. So now I want to bring my bishop there. Pretty sure, yeah, let's do that. Okay. So we are going to do this. Oh, now we're going to be going for... Oh, look at that. Look at that. Okay, okay. We could take that pawn with a check anyways. Mm. maybe we take the pawn with this bishop. Let's do that. Let's see what happens. I don't know. I think I probably should have used the horse. Okay, we are even exchange there. This is getting wild. I've never played this variation of it. Let's do that. Let's get that bishop out. We'll attack there. We could attack that queen. Bring this out. I feel like I should move my A pawn there. Like maybe my A pawn there and then this to there. Could exchange again. Bring the queen out there. Go for that. Feel like I should castle though too. Not sure. Not sure what to do here. Maybe I could attack the bishop. Where can it go? I'd have to go. Would it be trapped? If it can't go there, won't be able to go there. Let's attack the bishop. I feel like that's a good move. It can't go there, right? It can't go there, and it can't go there. It's trapped. That will mess up his pawn structure if I take it. Okay. So if we take there, he's gonna take there. We can pin him first. If we take there, he's going to take there. Maybe I pin him first. We'll do this first, I think. Tim will take. Right. So what are we gonna do here? We'll take. And if I take now, and he takes. And I can castle and get rid of the pin. So I feel like I should take. So what's he gonna do? Castle. It's castle because everything's on the other side. Alright, so now I'm attacked twice with my queen. Do I have any checks? I can just go right back down. So do I go there or there or there? Don't go there. Go there. I feel like I just go right back to the middle here. Do that. Okay. So let's mess up his pawn structure here. I think let's make a little island, I think. Or what do I do? I feel like I need to attack his queen somehow. Or if I attack this bishop. It's pretty simple. Yeah, let's attack the bishop. Okay, he's attacking my rook. It's fine, I think I can alleviate that. What else is he aiming at with that knight? There, there. He's there. Just do that. Now he's gonna attack both knights. Ooh. Okay, we'll take that one, I think. Maybe I attack his queen again. Could connect the rooks and attack his queen. I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I have to get this knight off of this square. I think that's a bad place for that knight. Are we gonna have a queen exchange here? I don't know. It's probably in his benefit to do the exchange. I mean, I'll advance my rook. I still don't get why my elo is crazy changes in such huge amounts. I mean, I have to like battle it out for 8 elo on my regular account. I'm a higher elo on this account than my other one. I don't understand. Okay, he's gonna take that. He doesn't take the exchange. So now if I move my rook here, he can't go anywhere in here, he can't go anywhere in here. Go here. Could go. Yeah, I think I'll just move my rook here then. Oh, nope, blundered. Oh my god, I blundered. Terrible move, terrible move. Can I come back? Oh, terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Oh. So bad. I'm not playing this game well. I go there, he will be able to fork my rook and my knight, my rook and my queen. Well, let's get that knight off of there. Let's see. See if we can do anything. Or I'm just lost. I could be lost. He might blunder though. I'm not resigning. This will be the first loss on the channel if I lose. So let's see if we can make a miracle happen. I mean, I could go like this. Move the knight here. Queen back up. Try to attack here. It's like my only salvation, I think. Okay. Do that. Let's do that. Just gotta go all out attack, I think. It's the only way to stay in it. It's either that or I bring my. Do I bring my queen here? If he takes, I take. He'll take. That's losing. Let's go for an attack here, I think. I move this here, and he comes here. There's nothing there. If I go there, he'll probably do that. He's going to bring this all the way down, isn't he? Okay. So I think I'm just going to... Which pawn do I push? This one? Here, and then he goes there. I think it's this one, because he comes here, and then I comes here after I push this pawn all the way up. And then I can get through, but I'm going to lose my queen before that, probably. Do something strange. Maybe if I bring a horse in here. Yeah, he's still gonna do that. If I do that, get the horse there, put my horse here, he takes there. And then I push my queen there. push my rook there, he'll take, I take, nothing there. Even if I put my horse there, and queen there. Try it. Let's do something bizarre. It's probably a loss here. I think we lost. But I'm gonna try. Maybe we'll see something funky out of him. Oh yeah, I'm attacking. I didn't even realize I'm attacking the bishop from here too. Okay, so now if I just take, he takes, I take, and he's gonna come in and do that, check. Okay, so now maybe I take there, he takes, I take. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Okay. Yeah, I think I bring the horse there, because if he takes there, I take back, and then I have a way out. I think that's a good move. He's hardly used any time. Yeah, if he takes there, I'm taking there. And then my king at least has an escape. Okay, now if I take there, he takes. Or he just left his horse hanging. Okay. We're gonna take that horse then, I think. Okay, we got him back to plus two. And then I can go there, possibly take there. That's checkmate. Okay, do I have a checkmate? Not there. And if I go here, what's he gonna do? if I go, I mean, what can he do? Oh man, I only got seconds. I'm gonna go ahead and just do that. Okay, if I check, what does he do? Okay, I guess I can just go ahead and check. We can pin his rook, I think. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Which way do I go? I'll probably go this way. The other way was wrong, but I don't know. Yeah. I mean, we'll go back. Let's do that. Oh, he just got me, I think. Oh, what was I supposed to do? Yeah, what was I supposed to do? Because he was just going to checkmate me. I'm pretty sure. He had mate in one. Or two. Right, what happened? Where did I go wrong here? Right there. He comes in with a check. I block it. What should I have done? I should have castled then. Ooh, brilliant move. Well, he would have recaptured had I done that. Yeah, I'm not sure. Yeah, this is definitely where he took the advantage. I just moved the king up. And that would have been plus one. I always feel like I can't move the king. Or I'm always trying not to, and I feel like that thought process buggers me up. My king would have been fine there. I mean, he probably would have done this. Right? And F3, yeah. I should have just taken that. Let's try one more game. One more. Back under 1,000. We are black. Okay. Alright. So if I go here, he takes. We don't have anything there. Like this. Is he gonna bring his queen out? Okay, if I go there. He's probably gonna go here and do trying the fried liver, I think. Maybe I move this to here, and that blocks the frag liver. And if I bring out this knight, he's gonna come here. Then when I go there, yeah, I'm gonna do that. And then I'm gonna push there. Right. I think that's the right move. Oh, Chessy McChester, holy cow. Take this pawn. Pretty sure. He'll probably try a check or something. But I was just gonna block it with that. Or I could come back. So I'm gonna come out here and attack that. If I go here, he's gonna take there. So, I mean, I could pin him. Defend and then attack. Maybe we pin. Let's pin him. To the king, he'll probably bring this out. Which point we'll just take. I'll have to move this. Okay, we'll take there because he's pinned. Can we just back off maybe? Have something else here. I can just go. Let's take here, mess up his structure. Take. Right, and then I'll go, if he's gonna take my, his attack is rook. And he could bring his queen out. Okay, so now we'll move the rook, I think. Or my knight, I mean, my horsey. So yeah, we're gonna force back. Do I bring it to there? I bring the horse to there, I'm attacking that. If I bring my bishop out, where can his queen go? Basically here. Or there. Yeah, these two places. I guess I could check him. No, that won't work. I don't know about this one. It's a thinker. Let's give him the old attack. Let's see what happens with an attack. We're defending the knight by moving it and attacking. Should probably castle soon. I gotta get rid of this knight here. We'll see what he does. Yeah, I'm gonna probably try and defend this pawn by moving that up and attacking there. good move for him would probably be put the knight there. Defending that. And it's defended by the queen. And either he can do that or that. He needs to bring out this bishop. Probably to there. Or to there. I would think those are the right moves for him. Something like that. He's got options. I guess I took a long time to move. He moves this. Yeah, I definitely need to connect these there. And, need to get this bishop out. I'd like to do that. I could bring this bishop all the way out to there, attacking his rook. And then if he takes with the horse, I just take back. That would work, bringing that all the way out. I mean, it'd be threatening checkmate. Let's see what he does here. I don't want to like not pay attention too much because eventually it'll be I've missed it. I've like sat here and they make a move and it's I don't even realize. He's certainly giving it a long ponder. Chessy McChester. The more I look at it, the more I like this move. So he takes, I take. I'm threatening that, I'm threatening this. And I'm threatening checkmate. It's a really obvious checkmate, I think. I've seen people miss some obvious checkmates recently, so you know, never say never. Woo! He is taking a long time. So he must have seen checkmate coming. What did he just do though? Oh, is he gonna bring out his rook? I suppose I could attack his queen. I probably come out with his queen. He'll be attacking my queen and my knight. We're just gonna keep the pressure up. Let's just attack his queen. So then if he brings this out, well, I could take his queen first. If he takes this out, I think I'm gonna, I'll go there. I think that would be the move. Yeah, if he tries to go for a queen exchange by attacking my queen, I check, and then I can come over, take his queen. He comes out to there. Okay, what is he doing? He's just attacking the knight. Okay, so can't go there, can't go there, can't go there, I could go there, but he just take, I take. Good content here, Chessy McChester. You bastard. Whatever, we're back over 1,000. Well, let's game review. Wow, I guess I'll just cut out the last 10 minutes of the game. Holy smokes. I did like how I was playing. So yeah, that was the right move. Oh, don't do that. Move the horse. If he took there, I'd have to take here, and then he'd take there. I don't understand. What fork? What fork are they talking about? Show moves. Wow. What in the world? All to be plus two, but I guess that's worth it. If I take there, that's wild. You block with this or with this. That's crazy. So we did that. Now I pinned him. He took. I took. Check. He took there. Then I went there. Yeah, I should have attacked his queen. And then I should have attacked his horse. Game. But too bad he just timed out on me. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. We tried. I'm gonna cut out all that sitting and wasting of time. Let's see, how long did he sit? How long did he sit? Pretty bad game, but I pulled out a win. I didn't really try and play anything. I just played like the four horses opening. All right. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.